We believe, as a league, we're paying out too much.
Hopefully, within just a very few days, the fans can get back to watching people who are skating, it, not the two of us.
But if this new agreement doesn't solve the ridiculous contracts given to players, I wouldn't be surprised if there's another lockout in the near future.
We have reached an agreement.
States and NHL teams will reselect their players. In other words, we've got ourselves a fantasy draft.